Have you seen my anchovies?
The anchovies, they are perfect.
I just love it. What a great fisherman I am. What do you think?
That's fantastic. They're fresh, they're nice. Now, this recipe is extremely simple. First of all, you have to find those mullets. Short, little one, they're tender and nice. They're called triglie alla genovese. In Genoa, they like to do this, you know. And they unite two things, fish of the sea, but also one product from the mountains, which is the porcino. And the combination is mind-blowing. Yes, this one.
Dry one?
Smell. Oh, lovely.
Oh, lovely.
Now, I need good olive oil in this pan. A little bit more.
And more.
More and more. It's enough. First of all, they're coming into flour. And you do it like this.
Another one.
And do you know why I do this in flour?
Why? Tell me.
The flour sticking on the fish is absorbing the more the sauce later. So now I shake off the superfluous flour. Yes, and then one by one. Yes. Lovely.
Yeah.
Look at this. And now they become slightly brown on each side. You know, I use good olive oil for this because it gives a lot of flavor. And we are in Liguria here, plenty of olive oil. Perfect. Look at this. One time, Gennaro, I was eating in an harbor, 20 of those. And I was taking one by one and nibbling, bum, 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 and the other side, bum, 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 and just like playing mouth harmonica. Yes.
So you was playing.
Yes. No, you do that noise. I didn't.
Okay, all right.
So we can now take them out and put them here. They are already edible as they are. Eh? So now give me the onions, please. Yes. And can you give me also the chopped garlic? Put it in. Well done.
What shall I do with this?
Now, the other porcini, can you chop them finely?
All?
Yes. So the porcini, the dry porcini, what you showed me before, they are soaked in warm water for about 20 minutes, half an hour.
Yeah.
The red mullet, Genoese style, it's because Liguria has the mountain in the back and the sea in the front. So we have the triglie and we have the mushroom from the hills and the olive oil, obviously. Put in.
Mare e monti.
Yeah, mare e monti. And this gives really wonderful flavor. Now, the other ingredients is anchovy. This dish is simplicity in itself.
Yes, yes.
Wonderful. Can I have the tomatoes now? I give you that honor. Lovely. Oh, look at this.
Any stock, any water?
No, a bit water, actually. Enough. As the last item, I need a little bit chopped parsley. You can chop, you know.
I know.
Put in. Yes. So now the sauce is complete. One.
Can't wait to eat it.
Six. Put the potatoes here. Yes. I also made a lovely potato mash. The best tip to make a wonderful potato puree is to choose very floury potatoes, a little bit of nutmeg. Good enough. Thank you.
I love it when you say thank you.
Well, I am a gentleman.
Yeah, the first time.
Salt. Wonderful.
Send them again.
And the potatoes ready. Oh, that's wonderful. Look at this. Gennaro, how does it appeal to you?
Can't wait to eat it.
Wonderful. It's all for you.
For me,
it's... Yes, it's just for you. For me as well, okay.
Shall we?
Does it look good for you, Gennaro?
Just a minute, let's have a look.
That's really wonderful. My goodness, that was.
Wonderful.
You know what is needed here?
What's it need?
A nice glass of wine.